McCain! Because of your blundering around in Chan's salvage yard, he's disappeared, which is gonna make it somewhat tricky to arrest him.
But I had to rescue—
I don't wanna hear it! I'm transferring you to Sheriff Huckleberry's department in the forest until we've cleared up this mess.
Does he need our help with solving a case?
Ha! Doubtful. His district has the lowest amount of crime in all of Lego City, which is why I want you there, so you can't cause trouble.
What about the Fury investigation?
I put my most highly decorated officer on the case, my protege. I like to think of him as the son I never had and who looks nothing like me. If anyone could get results, it's him!
My car insurance is gonna skyrocket. Yowzers! Yowzers! Oh, great! Whiplash!
Chase! Hey!
Hi, Frank. What did you do to get sent out here, then?
Are you sure you're a qualified plumber, honey?
Of course!
Ah! Honey!
Nothing?
That's right, deputy. Huh? I got you cornered.
Huckleberry's in
trouble. It's just you and me.
Frank.
Because I sent your boss on a wild goose chase.
You go around the side.
After a wild goose! Say your prayers?
Oh, sorry.
Hey there, Chase! We're just finishing rehearsing our play!
Okay.
You gotta do something to fill your days around here. Nothing exciting ever happens.
The front door was locked?
Calm down, Derek. Don't worry, you two. Your chief warned me you're coming, and I've drawn up a work roster. Frank, you'll be in charge of making sure we do not run out of coffee.
You can trust me, Sheriff Huckleberry.
And Chase.
I broke the coffee machine.
Derek! Language! Well, then. Both of you'll be rounding up Farmer Hayes' escaped pigs. His farm's to the south of here. I'd go myself, but it's curtains up tonight, and I still don't know all my lines.
We're on it.
Come on, Chase! Let's go see the nanimals!
It's not a petting zoo, Frank.
Right. The sooner we find those animals, the sooner I can get back to finding Rex.
Hey! Look! Horses! Do we get to use them?
I guess. Can you ride a horse?
It depends. Are these ones stick shift or automatic?
Maybe you should just walk.
See you later!
Ah!
Chase! My horse is stuck in reverse! And it doesn't have a head! And it has a really weird-looking butt!
You're sat facing backwards, Frank.
Oh! That'd explain why he didn't like it when I fed him that apple! Thanks, Chase! See you at the farm!
There, sir.
Oh, at last! You have to find my pigs.
And this is why I became a policeman.
They're mountain pigs. Incredibly rare. I'm going out of my mind with worry.
Going.
Have no fear. This is Chase McCain. If anyone's qualified to find your pigs, it's him.
Thank you, honey. Well, they shouldn't be too hard to find. It's not like they can fly.
Huh, well, they're mountain pigs. They could be anywhere!
I better stay here. In case they come back.
Fine. I should be looking for Rex Fury.
You'll need to look like a farmer, or they'll run off. I got some spare overalls and a hat you can borrow.
Great. Thanks.
I used to wear them to muck out the pigs.
Oh.
Then, I locked them in a cupboard because they stinked up so bad. And, buried the key in a field for safety.
Right.
And now they're haunted.
You can use my old tractor to plow up the key if you like. Might need a spot of repairing, though. Looks like it needs oiling. Only, I can't think where I left the oil can. I'd need to retrace my footsteps to figure out where that oil is.
Hey, Chase. I heard you got sent to my Uncle Duke's place. How's it going?
Well, instead of searching for Rex Fury, I'm searching for a key to some overalls which smells so bad they were locked in a cupboard. And I'm doing that so I can catch some pigs.
Oh, well, you can probably use your audio scanner to find pigs.
Oh, well, now everything's okay.
I'll call you later.
Thanks for the reminder, Ellie.
Ah, these don't smell so bad.
Oh, wait, no. It just hit me.
I better find these pigs then.
So, you were saying you've really seen a UFO?
Oh, yeah. I saw this weird, unearthly light, and then I got sucked up into their spacecraft. Where they did strange things to me.
Oh, what kind of things?
They probed me. You know, I mean, they asked me real searching questions.
Oh.
Then they stuck a machine.
La 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 la, can't hear you. La 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 la, still can't hear you. La la la, not listening, not listening. La 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 la. You stop talking. I can't wait that long.
Not so easy to find, are they? Betsy does love getting up to mischief.
Huh?
pirate's always getting into trouble, aren't you? Silly pig. Oh, and if you're looking for that Frank feller, he went up to the castle. Said he heard a distant oinking.
I do a problem.
Oops, sorry. Yowzers! Sorry.
I heard oinking coming from somewhere up high. So either one of the pigs climbed up this castle, or whoever lives here has one of those weird laughs. Be really careful climbing that thing. And if you fall off, try to land on something soft.
Sure, Frank. I'll aim for your head.
It's weird how squashy it is. My doctor says I should wear a helmet at all times.
You were right, Frank. There's a pig asleep up here. Now, how am I gonna get you back down?
How did you do that? that?
I fired him out of a cannon.
As if! I'll believe that when I see a pig fly! Wait a minute!